fastest Monte Carlo in solo. He's in with a 5.8.414. Barney, the fastest Monte Carlo in solo racing, is now in with a 5.8.414. And a shout out to James Cahill for safely shepherding my dog. Tom Whitehouse is really looks like he's... Scribner representing the CAM Classic American Muscle class, 64.526. 64.526. We need to thank Lance Hamilton for initiating the discussion that's led to us adopting the CAM class locally. It's going to be quite a show this season. Zach James finishes 63.996. Whitehouse is in with a 63.116, and Zach Cheney's time was a 63.996. Jeff Bart, 62.326. Really, really taking it on the chin in the wet. 59.696 for Lance and Barney. Classic American Muscle, man, shining through in the rain. James King in the, we got Tom Lee, Tom Whitehouse finishing up the readings on course, and there goes Lance Hamilton. Barney, sliding Barney's rear end all over the place. Good Barney. White Johnny's picked up a cone.
Oh, thanks for the ride. That was awesome.